today I am going to be telling you what I got for school. That's all. Anyway, Alicia, please pass me the pencil case. Case. I didn't put the glue sticks in yet, but I got some erasers which just say it's dumb, but it doesn't say it's dumb, but it says yellow on the eraser or blue on the eraser. Anybody knows that. Then I got these markers and mechanical pencils. Anyway. Next thing, Alicia. The next thing I got from Dollarama is this binder with colored paper. We got it, and it's cheap for a binder. So it's like all the colors it has is pink, blue, green, and yellow. If you guys could see it in the sound plate. Oh, rainbow color. Alicia, the next thing. What I got here is it's like a duotang for my homework or something. Yeah, that one's for school, this one's for homework now. I changed it up. Then if I need a pencil, because lots of my friends ask for a pencil, I give them one of my mechanical pencils. Then inside it's just, it holds paper. Then here it's like I would put anything here anybody gives me, and I don't really care about it. Now that's how you do school supplies thingy, whatever. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe down below and put a thumbs up and comment down below. I don't know if I already said that, but so bye, and I'll see you in my next video.